Good day mates and welcome to another video where today we begin the series on how to solve the 3x3 Rubik's Cube using the beginner's method. I've split this up into 8 episodes so we can go more in depth and you guys can understand better. So without further ado, let's begin. The first thing you need to learn before solving the cube, which is absolutely crucial, is 3x3 notation. I already have a video on this and the link will be in the description. Before we begin learning how to solve it, it is important to be able to recognize the pieces of a cube. Standard 3x3 Rubik's Cube has 3 different pieces: the center, the edge, and the corner. The center is attached to the core of the cube. It only revolves in that one position and does not move with any other pieces. There are 6 of them. The edge piece has 2 different colors. They move around the entire cube, going wherever. There are 12 edge pieces in the puzzle. Finally, the corner pieces, which have 3 stickers on them. They move around the cube and there are 8 of them. It is important to note that even though the edges and center pieces have multiple colors, they are still the same piece. This is really important, so please don't forget. Now, thank you all for watching this video. Hope you learned something. Turn on the notifications for the next video. Smash that like button. Hit that red subscribe button thingy. Drop a comment and I promise I will respond. Have a wonderful day and peace out.